Dropped it back to Miles. Shot right on, scores! And Georgia strikes first. Hustling over Ethan O'Connor. Plants that foot, puts it back the other way, scores again! Johnny Palace with a bullet. 2-0 Georgia. And Shane Jackson on the right wing, bounce pass, finds Stotts. Stotts weaving his way through. Oh, and that got a piece of bold and trickled in. It is 3-0 Georgia. Rush score here. Turn down the volume for a moment because this place will explode. There's McIntosh. Lines to the left. Poulin snug in, McIntosh over the top, and stopped by Poulin. Shuffling in on the left wing, Miles Thompson trying to set a screen, back in point for Lyle, and scores! Wow, pinpoint accuracy, Lyle Thompson, top shelf.
Lyle Thompson, the player who's going to be the MVP for the season, just drills at the top corner.
Unload, Dinsdale. Thread the needle, McIntosh scores! Ben McIntosh ties it up! Goals in this postseason have come at even strength.
They
28
really
seconds.
Haven't needed the power play.
No, and, well, just as I said that, Lyle Thompson makes it 5-3 with the man advantage. And Shanny, he went right back to that same top corner. It was wide, and Georgia now coming back the other way. It's McIntosh, the captain, to the left, ricochets off the board, then goes to Saskatchewan.
And that was a 3-on-2 play, looks like going the other way too.
Keenan, and scores! Ryan Keenan with the fake! And puts it by Poland, 5-4 Georgia. Shane Jackson, being bullied by Hossa, gets rid of it to the right side. Over to Stott, scores! And Georgia coming right back. Randy Stotts with a hat trick. Unbelievable. On the minor. Johnny Powell's over to Stotts. And score! Thompson tying up Chris Corbeil. A little bit of traffic in front of Bold. And the Swarm score again on the power play. 7-5.
Yeah, this is a play that obviously Georgia likes. They did the same thing on Lyle Thompson's power play goal. When
3:22 to go in the half. McIntosh pulling his way through, scores! McIntosh right back! Just like Georgia did a few minutes ago responding. So do the Rush. And we're back to a one-goal game. Clock Matthews back on the floor now, as is McIntosh. Scores! On a bouncer! Off the back foot. And it's Ryan Keenan for the second of the night. Lyle to Miles. Thompson scores! And Cornwall goes down when Thompson shot it. Knight waits to the weak side, got tangled up in Keenan's jersey. Set the Church scores on the one-timer! Next to no room! Robert Church ties it at 8! Wow!
Well, we went about 6 minutes in the second quarter, the start of the second quarter, without a goal. Just 3 minutes and 4 seconds into this quarter, we've got 3 goals, and 2 of them have come by this team. And Robert Church scores it, and Ryan Keenan has been involved in the offense.
Miles Thompson, stutter step back, finds Shane Jackson, and a kick save by Bold. Shots 40-37 in favor of the home team. Matisse to Powell scores! A laser! Johnny Powell has dropped that shoulder and buries it. 9-8 Georgia. From everybody. Thompson spins away. 9 to shoot. And scores! Thompson gave it to Jordan Hall with a riser right underneath the crossbar, and it is 10-8 Swarm. Yeah. They will win their first Champions Cup in franchise history. Saskatchewan needs to come back to force a game 3. On the top, and scores! Robert Church fighting off John Rannigan. Went high, and the Rush are down by 1. Hossick. Hossick, fast break, scores! Coast to coast! For Matt Hossick, and we're tied again!
And the rookie, Matt Hossick, scores his first goal of the playoffs. And Saskatchewan breaks the transition to the game. And he takes a look around, decides he thinks he can put it in. And he does, and what a game we've got here.
Heaton, the sharp beat, scores! The Rush again, and they've taken the lead.
Their first lead of the game.
Hat trick for McIntosh. And the crowd has exploded. With green rally rags.
It goes east to west. He moves the ball to Keenan.
Overtaking Sacktel center. In. Alone. And they score again. I don't believe it. Robert Church. Number four of the night. Incredible.
Four goals in the fourth quarter so far for the Saskatchewan Rush, and this time Robert Church.
Cornwall rumbling in to knock him off balance.
He had beat Bold to the short side, but it went off the post.
There's Hall. Getting by Messenger. Diving and scores! The referee right there, and he's putting his arms up. I wonder if this will be challenged.
Oh, I think it will be. I'm not saying it's not a good goal, but it's close.
That was
and Hall. It's worth the effort. I think it was a good goal, though. You know, it's on the big screen.
Yeah.
So the fans are watching it. More importantly, the coaches are watching it. Let's get a chance to watch it ourselves.
Hall.
I think that's good.
Yeah.
That's good. I don't even think it's close, to be honest.
The Swarm. A little extra bounce in their step. LaFontaine knocked the ball away into the corner. Put right back to Matisse now, over Lyle Thompson. Thompson somehow finds space, and scores! Lyle Thompson beat three defenders, and we are tied at 12.
Oh my gosh, what a goal. And the fans are in shock, and this is what we've been talking about all year with this guy, Lyle Thompson.
How does he do it?
Just
slippery.
Watch, powers his way to the net. A nice big stick fake. Three guys converging on him. And he's still got the composure.
The Stotts. Matisse with the crisp pass. High and scores! Scores! He got a piece of it. And it trickles through. The Swarm retake the lead. Get another look at this one, Shane.
And that was Shane Jackson getting his first of the game. He's got six assists, so it's not like he's not contributing, but his first goal, and you know, this is all about getting the ball back.
Thompson, and it got caught up in him. He got in behind the defense. Hardell the pass to Jeremy Thompson. Thompson, a mini break, pulls back, deeks it out, scores! Ties it at 13.
And this is just a fantastic play after Lyles gets a great opportunity. Ball up the floor quick. But watch what he does here.
Look at that.
His repertoire. Usually he just winds up and shoots hard. Poulin knows that. He steps out. And this time he puts on a fake and shoots it around him. Matthews, who's yet to score a goal. Shane Jackson scored his first.
All night. On the doorstep, scores!
Scored a goal in this game, but this is an excellent assist and his fifth one of the game. far side of the crease. Look at the composure by Jones as he stays outside of the crease. Much. He's doing it. No goalie in the net.
No goalie.
No goalie no in the goalies. Saskatchewan net. Great play. They got to execute. You make a mistake, you're in trouble.
No goalie.
Over 14,000. Oh my gosh.
He has an open net. And a save by Thompson. Scores with 3 seconds left. Jeremy Thompson made the first save. I don't believe it. We are tied. No goalies. And the gamble didn't pay off for the Rush there.
I cannot believe it. That's not a huge gamble. Like, I know Saskatchewan fans are going to go crazy, say, why did Keenan do it? That's a smart play. And generally, it's an easy play when you've got the best players in the world. And I want to see what happened here.
The bounce pass.
Corbeil just didn't handle it.
And it was Joel White. Miles being forced back. 14 to Miles. Scores! And it is over! The Georgia Swarm have won their first Champions Cup, and they maul Mike Poulin. 15 to 14. The Georgia Swarm are national lacrosse league champions.
Miles Thompson scores the winner from Brother Lyles. And you have two swarms of Swarm players in each corner. They jumped all over Miles in the corner. They jumped all over their goaltender, Mike Poulin. And what a game.
Wow. And the Thompson to Thompson seems fitting, Shanny.
Oh, it sure does. Fitting. It sure does. And, you know, it's heartbreaking for the Saskatchewan team, especially as it seemed they had this victory in the palm of their hands. But fans are showing their appreciation, and hey, they've won their championship. They won two in a row.
Yep. Now it's Georgia's turn to celebrate. What a year, what a season. Number one seed, top scorer. And they win the Champions Cup.
Jordan, as this year's 2017 National Lacrosse League champion.